Wow, and welcome back to Weekend on Wheels, and I'm Girish, guys. Today, I'm going to talk about a thing which has been passed in Delhi, a rule, which says cars which are older than 15 years will be towed, scrapped, and the owner will be paid the scrap value of the vehicle. Yes, I'll see you guys right after this intro video. As per the new rule which is passed by the Delhi government, titled as Guidelines for Scrapping the Motor Vehicles in Delhi 2018, cars which are older than 15 years, it could be a petrol, diesel or a CNG vehicle, will be scrapped and the owner will be given the scrap value of the vehicle. And this guidelines looks like a good step taken to control the pollution level in Delhi. How will they go about doing this? Government licensed scrap centers will be set up by the Delhi government, which would make this easier for the owners to go and get their vehicle scrapped at a authorized scrapping center which is being licensed with the government of Delhi. These centers will be spread probably across the city, and there will be a benchmark for each of the vehicle or each variant which will be pre-decided, which will be fixed by the government to ensure there's transparency across. Now this guidelines also says that if you have a vehicle which is beyond 15 years, petrol vehicle, and then it might have a vintage value and you want to keep that vehicle, you'll have to take it to the center and you also have to show that you have enough parking space at your place to park this vehicle. So you can't park this out. So you need to have a proper parking place, only then you will get that. And how do they check that? So the authorized person will come to your place, evaluate that enough parking space at your location or your house, and only then you will be given the license to retain those cars. And also a lot of time you will see abandoned scrap vehicles in, you know, on the road or in a particular dump yard or whatever. No more such things will be done. So all those things will be towed and will be taken at the scrap center and it will be scrapped. Now what happens is if the owner is not around, it's parked for a while and nobody is taking care of it, the government will get in touch with the real owner of that car and with prior notice informing him that car will be scrapped. And like I told you, the scrap value of that particular car would be given to the owner of the car. And in case of a diesel vehicle found unclaimed or set aside, the government will take that vehicle and it will not be returned. In terms of a petrol car, there is a chance where the owner has the choice to retain it, subject to him having enough parking space at his place, and he can get that vehicle. But in diesel vehicle, it's not the case. It will go back to the government, it will be destroyed or scrapped, and the scrap value will be given to the rightful owner of the vehicle. And when it comes to petrol vehicle, if the owner plans to take the vehicle back with him, which is older than 15 years, so he has to show the evidence that he has enough space for parking and that vehicle will be taken care of, and he has to also promise that he will not be using this as a regular commute, nor he'll be parking this at public parking areas. So that's the rule which has been passed. Guys, what do you think about it? Should this be passed across India, this rule, or what is the argument? I would like to hear from you guys. Send in a comment below. What do you guys think about this rule? Is it fair to do so or is it not? That's all for now, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Meanwhile, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can consider subscribing. Press the subscription button. At the same time, don't forget to press the bell icon so that you know whenever I've uploaded a video, you get a notification.